We have visual on the power stations. Destroying them should neutralize the jamming signals in the mountains. Destroy all power stations. We'll see some similar facilities from before, but not all of them will be power stations. Identify the power stations and destroy them. Continue to differentiate the power stations from the others. Antares, I'm not cutting your way through long-range attacks during this mission. We'll alert you of incoming fire, but that doesn't change the plan being dangerous.
Jamming signals have weakened the long range. Coming support fire. Stay out of the area of impact. No change in power supply. Move on to another target. Half of the stations have been destroyed. Power supply decreased. Estimated impact range is now 1,400.
Complete. Thanks to your efforts, the operation in the mountains was also a success. Good work.
mission was a success. Jamming signals in the Anatolia area have been lifted. I know just how difficult this mission was, but you performed excellently. Well done. As I'm sure you're aware, London and other European cities are now all terrified of a Valahia attack. It's up to us to put an end to this nightmare. We will be counting on you, Antares Squadron.